Yeah, so this is my 89 Acura Integra. She's pretty sexy, I tell you what. Yep. Powered by Honda. She's pretty clean overall. But when there's rust, there is rust. Like right there. Right here. Yeah. Got a little Honda Ingenuity over here. Got a little bit of Honda Ingenuity up here. Honda motor coal. Yep, we're gonna clean this up one of these days.
She runs pretty good though.
That's okay. Let's see here. Pop-up lights, got the zip tie mod for aerodynamics, got this antenna for better service when you're calling up the ladies, got rips in the seats, got some nice subs back there, just put a glove box in today. Yeah, okay, let's go for a little rip reduce. Yeah, so we're out here. We're going for a rip. Let's see what's going on. Yeah, smells like bitches in here.
There's always bitches in here.
Yep. Favorite smell? Bitches and black eyes. Mexico, by the way.
Mexico City.
Yeah, took us 3 days to drive here.
Some other snow.
Yeah. Okay, we'll be back in 3 more days when we're back in town. Got a rip, tater trip. So we're gonna go, well, might you brake? When you pull her up, the tires lock and they stay locked. So I need to stop. So we're gonna go watch the 89 Yoda do some drifter noodles and maybe we can get some in. Yeah, he's trying to run away from us, man. There he is, man. It's my cousin right there. We're in Mexico, by the way.
Mexico Stadium.
Yeah.
Thank you.
like that video, make sure to like and subscribe, and leave some comments for some new video ideas, because we got nothing.